when the guitar player turned to rock and roll.